Our day began at 5 o'clock a.m. with a super glow show.
And let them cool. Now we're going to get ready. We're going to do a flicker, flicker, or twinkle, twinkle.
The Great Reno Balloon Race was started in 1982 with just 20 balloons. Now they're up to 100 balloons each year.
And a big thank you to the Super Glow Show pilots.
The dawn patrol around 5:30 a.m. is a trademark of the Great Reno Balloon Race that is worth the early rise. It features a handful of balloons that are qualified to fly in the dark. This is a dangerous task for the balloon pilots as atmospheric conditions change drastically as the sun begins to rise. The balloons glow, twinkle, and fly along with choreographed music across a darkened sky, leaving those watching from the ground awestruck. Glow, gorgeous. The announcers encourage the crowd to make noise so that the balloon pilots could hear them. The pilots of the hot air balloons were told to make the balloons glow. The audience turned on their cell phones en masse for the dawn patrol. Once the dawn patrol was concluded, it was time for the national anthem. A couple of balloons went up with the U.S. national flag and Nevada state flag.
Here come the 86ers. Right in the last note of the anthem.
The missing man formation. Thank you.
At the launch site, the pilot assessed the weather and information given by the dawn patrol and began the launch process. The basket and balloon envelope was laid out on the ground. The envelope was tied to the burners and basket in a large fan, inflated the balloon with cold air. When that was done, the fan was removed and the burners were used to heat the air until the balloon lifted off the ground. Once it had been deemed safe to fly, usually around 7 a.m., up to 100 balloons were launched for flight. The splendor of the many unique and beautiful balloons was thrilling to hear and watch in the early morning light. San Rafael Park has a small pond. It was a great place to capture reflections of the balloons in the water, as well as even watch a splash and dash by a hot air balloon on the pond. Splash and dash.
Let's leave the past behind. Walk with me.
This hot air balloon race brought back wonderful memories of our past hot air balloon rides. Albuquerque, New Mexico, with our splash and dash on the Rio Grande, taking off and landing on a barge in Lake Tahoe. A flight over our hometown of Pahrump, and a flight in Moab, Utah.
Let's make miracles.